Good morning, one and all. This is the video tutorial for creating a screencast using the Screencast-O-Matic software. So first of all, I would like to tell you what is a screencast. Screencast is a digital video recording of your computer screen, and it improves audio narration also. And the benefit of using the screencast that through the screencast you can teach your students and share your ideas in a much better way, and you can share it to any platform on the internet, and it will help in the case of flipped learning or in the case of blended and on learning environment. So I will be showing you how to create a screencast using Screencast-O-Matic. So as you can see on the screen, the screencastomatic.com, I open up this tab, and on this platform you can create your account by signing up on a free account. So you can sign up and create your account through your Gmail ID, or you can create your through other email ID also. So I will create the account using my Gmail account. So I am using my Gmail account, as I have already logged in into my Gmail account, so it will be easier to get me logged in. So this is my account created. See, my name is Dipti and this is written GG. So this is my first screencast. So my videos are not here. So I will be showing you just what about this platform. You can see on the left hand side, you can see the videos which you have. If you are recording some earlier videos, you can see these videos, the number of videos. You can manage your videos in the folders also. You can create, showcase your videos in the form of channels, and you can delete the videos to cache. You can see here on the right side of the platform, where the video camera is there and then one editor is there. So if you want to create a video, you can just click on to a video cam, and it will ask you about open the screen recorder launcher. Fine, and you will just click this video launcher starting up, and the recorder is launched. So after recorder is launched, you can see there's the option where you can record your screen only. You can record your video through your webcam only. Suppose I click on to my webcam, then my integrated webcam is open, and you can use the both. Suppose you want to record your whole screen and you want you to come in your video, you can go for the option of both. So here I will be recording the screen only, and there's this area only. You can see on a free account it will be a maximum duration of the video can be 15 minutes only, and if you go with the pro account, that is a paid version, you have to pay some fees depending on the plans you are taking. So in that the video duration can be increased, but here for the free account only 15 minutes duration of screen recording can be recorded. You can select on the size of the screen if you want an active window on the full screen. I have opted for the full screen. And if I go to this narration, you can see the bars are going high, it's moving. That is because of my audio is recorded. So it comes like how much audio is your laptop is taking, or if you are having the lower bars, then what you can do, you can use the microphone with a headphone, so for the better recordings. And computer audio is not recording in this PA account, so we have to take it. Go to the pro version for this. Fine, so these are some basic settings. You can see the, here the recording is, you can start recording from this one, and if you want to cancel this window, you can cancel it. So I will just give a brief how to record. You just start record, and it will countdown will retain 3, 2, 1 and go. Now this audio will be recording in this screencast, and wherever I will move the cursor, that will be highlighted. After recording is over, you can see that. Fine. So I just stop this video. So my 15 second video is done. If I want to hear it, I can use the play. If you get this recording fine, then you can click to done. Otherwise, you can delete it and again you can start with the new recording. So I am clicking on done. After clicking the done, it is asking me to save or upload or share. So if I save and upload, it will go to my system, like where I play in my gallery. So I cannot edit and I don't want to edit it and redo. I will save the it as a video file, as a mp4 file, the type mp4 recording, and it is asking the folders to browse where I have to save it. I can change the location where I have to save it and I will publish it. So I have to choose the folder. Suppose I am choosing my desktop. Okay, and I can name it as my test and I will save. Okay, it is asking me to choose the folder. So I am selecting the Screencast-O-Matic folder where I have already recorded. So now I will publish it. So it will take few minutes depending on the duration of the video you have recorded. As it is a 15 second video, it is published as done. So my video will be saved as an mp4 file, and after recording is completed, they ask me to select the plan if I want to get my video edited or not. So is the recording done? And if I have downloaded it, so it is saved on a folder. If I go to some another recording, another saving option, then it can be directly saved to my folder of this web browser only, my account only. But as I have opted for getting it saved on my system, so it has been saved in my on my system only. So later you can see this here on the right again side, the open video editor. As the video editor of the Screencast-O-Matic is on with the Pro account, so I cannot edit my video to this free account. And if I go to my personal account, so it's a free user account. If you want to any problems, you can go for the tutorials and like where the popular video series, like how to upload, how to video edit, how to script it, getting started videos, all the tutorials are available. If you find any problem anytime how to use it, you can see the pricing too. This is the pricing, how much you have to pay for the other plans, and you can select the plan. And so after I'm just going back to my account. So this is how the screen will be recording, and you can create the screencast by using Screencast-O-Matic. And I hope